tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Ah, a yen for glimstone sorceries. Well, your aptitude does appear passable, but one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria as a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glinstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Young apprentice, you are a tadso. To become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? You wish to continue the lesson? Very well. I have time aplenty. Thank you.
Darrowell, rotting in a cell is no true justice. No. This is where it ends for you. Right. There you are. Had to work for it, but it's done. Don't say I'm not a man of my word. Here's your prize. Oh, yes. I should say, if you venture north to Rhea Lucaria and come across a venerable blacksmith who's a little on the large side, tell him I sent you, and he'll be sure to treat you right. I owe you one, I reckon. That's enough chit-chat for now. It's time we parted ways.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for Father's life. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please, I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please. Please, he can be stubborn, but I'm sure he'll come around. Please, if you will, he can be stubborn.
buying or selling?
Unspoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. In Marika's own words, then, after thy death, I will give back what I once claimed. Return to the lands between. Wage war. And brandish the Elden Ring. Grow strong in the face of death. Warriors of my lord. Lord Godfrey. Shall I turn your runes to let my hand share them with me? Your thought. Thank you.
has been and how can I help? Have a safe journey.